Way out west in Arizona, cowboy tends a herd. The desert lies beneath the sky of blue. Far away in brightest day, a ghostly sound is heard. The phantom of the rail comes into view. Hear that lonesome whistle calling. On his lonely ear is falling. Loud and clear, just hear that lonesome wail. But it's just the ghost, the phantom of the rail. Little did he know the train was wrecked in 84 after it had crossed the Great Divide. Every year it tries again to make it just once more, if only to the California line. Hear that lonesome whistle calling on the barren desert falling. Loud and clear, just hear that lonesome wail. But it's just the ghost, the phantom of the rail. Clickety-clack along the track, its border showing red, as on it comes along the rusty rails. People that are riding in the cars have long been dead, lost in time along the phantom trail. Hear that lonesome whistle calling on the barren desert falling. Is it real to feel the very ground beneath him shake? As on it comes, the only run it ever made. Closer comes the phantom as his eyes in wonder gaze. His pony shies and heads him for the brush. And as it comes upon him, terror grips his heart amazed, leaping to avoid its onward rush. Hear that lonesome whistle calling on the barren desert falling. Thought he saw the engineer, thought he heard it once more wail. As on he went, forever bent on staying on the ghost train rail.